You know, our world is rapidly changing at the blink of an eye, and future conflict will never ever look like it did in the past.
The last 20 years we've engaged in a land-centric campaign where we've had air supremacy, we've owned the air.
The shape of war has changed, the character of war has changed, because it's not just kinetic and attrition. There's a lot more aspects to this, and we gotta be really smarter about how we do this.
Now, the national defense strategy and the demands of the world around us force us to change the character of warfare and what we prepare for to warfare with a state actor, with another, with a peer competitor.
We're talking about competitors or adversaries who will use any tactic that they can to be able to disrupt our nation, whether that's air, land, sea, cyber, space, information, economics.
You have to change how you command and control aircraft, because just like we can threaten many, many targets within an adversary nation, they can threaten us.
Those are the kinds of things we got to do through our doctrine. And as we build the culture of our Air Force and continue to build upon the innovation that started our Air Force and continue that here into the future.
We can't just sit here and assume we're going to be a sanctuary. We're going to be threatened. So we're going to do things such as agile combat employment. We're not just going to sit with all of our aircraft parked on an airfield unmoving. We may move airplanes around to create resilience. We may camouflage airplanes. We may hide them. We may fly them off of one airfield and move them to another airfield remotely and then fly from there. Okay? In other words, create a difficult problem for the adversaries. They can't knock us out with one punch. You can't hit one building and take out air power. You can't hit one ramp and take out all the airplanes.
We're going to have the airmen that are ready, and they're already going to be the digital natives, the very educated airmen that we need.
You can distribute where they operate from. And so you may be able to do your job with a laptop and the right connectivity from a remote location.
Things have changed dramatically from where I came in the force. You can go back 10 years, and you can go back from last week. Things are changing all the time. And that's where we, as an Air Force, when you think about doctrine, our doctrine should not be so prescriptive that it'll be out of date by the time we get it, before the ink's even dry. We gotta be thinking through the future of how we shape our thought processes and how we execute in the future.